Honda has introduced a completely new generation of the HR-V compact SUV, which will also get a hybrid powertrain for the first time. The manufacturer aims to electrify all major vehicles sold in Europe by 2022. The next generation HR-V EHEV has a distinctive look in a compact coupe-inspired design. The new model accentuates a clean yet modern design philosophy seen in other recent new Honda models as well. The new HR-V is set to provide class-leading interior space. The SUV uses a soft-touch material in the cabin, comes with a versatile magic seat that provides the flexibility of both fold-flat and flip-up seats. It will only be available with the hybrid EHEV engine, Atkinson Cycle 1.5-litre iVTEC, and two electric motors provide a maximum power of 131 horsepower PS, a maximum torque of 253 Nm, can accelerate from 0 to 100 km an hour in 10.6 times second. It has a fuel consumption of 5.4 liter per 100 km according to the WLTP standard, or approximately 18.5 km a liter, with a CO2 emission of 122 grams per kilometer. Meanwhile, the Honda HR-V EHEV battery in Europe has been improved by increasing the number of battery cells to 60 compared to the Jazz EHEV with 48 cells to accommodate the larger body size. Honda said that although the battery size is larger, but it is arranged so that it does not affect the space inside the cabin. There has also been an improved gear ratio mounted between the electric motor and wheels to help provide faster response. The EHEV powertrain can choose from three driving modes: electric drive, hybrid drive, and engine drive according to different usage conditions. It states that in hybrid drive mode, it can also generate electricity from the engine to charge it back to the battery. The 2022 Honda HR-V SUV is expected to be available on sale in Europe later this year.